Previously on Game of Thrones.
But now I realize it might be far more entertaining to watch Lud tear you to pieces. Last house standing wins.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. What you need more than anything is an ally.
I have to get in there, Sarah.
Look, I can't get you in. Marjorie's already furious with you. You owe me for this.
You're not a leader. You're a wounded soldier trying to prove he's still a man.
Take this traitor away!
Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost.
Finn!
They're everywhere!
We make for the North Grove!
Let me save your life and our house.
Iron from ice, brother.
Iron from ice.
Gods.
Can you see anything? Is it the North Grove?
I don't know yet.
Forest of Sigil. Those look like ironwood trees. The North Grove, beneath the watchful eye of the Ice Dragon. The Ice Dragon? Hear the werewoods whisper. Haven't seen any werewoods this far north.
That must be it. We're close. I think I found it.
You found it? Are you sure? We can't afford to waste any more time.
You just have to trust me. I've gotten you this far, haven't I?
Which is nowhere anyone in their right mind would be.
We're close. I know it.
I believe you, Garrett.
I hope you're right. I don't know how much further he can go. We need to keep moving.
Ow!
His wound is getting worse.
Oh, it burns! It burns like all seven elves combined! Oh.
Listen, Garrett. I know I'm not well. And up here that can get you killed. But you've always been there for me. If anything happens, I want you to leave me. You take Sylvie and don't look back. Promise me, Garrett.
Sylvie would never stand for it. She'd never leave you behind.
Which is why it'll have to be you, Garrett. I mean this, Garrett. If I'm gone, Sylvie will need someone to look after her. I know she's stubborn and proud. But she's a good person.
You know you can count on me.
Thank you, Garrett. I know she can hold her own, but she's still my little sister.
What are you doing?
I found nightshade. It's poisonous, but in small doses it can help with pain. It's rare this far north.
Sylvie, we don't have time for this. We need to keep moving.
It won't take long. If you just help instead of just standing there. Can you help?
You see this?
Claw marks. Whatever made this must be enormous. Gods. It's been torn apart. It's not frozen. Must be a fresh kill. Hear the werewood's whisper.
The North Grove.
Oh, finally. We found it. After everything we've been through, we finally found it.
I could hardly believe it's real. Look. Whoever they are, they can help us.
Hurry! I need all your strength. We need to get to that village.
Help us!
Do something!
Hyves.
Sent here by House Forester in search of the North Grove!
behavior among my handmaidens. One of you must answer for this.
What were you thinking?
My lady, please.
She was? Yes, I will escort her in.
But you had no...
Please, Lady Marjorie. Please don't send me back to Highgarden.
Finally, you grace us with your presence. I was beginning to think you'd found someone else to serve.
Is everything all right, my lady? What's happened?
I'll get to you in a moment. Do you realize how precarious my position is with Cersei?
Of course, my lady.
Of all the people in King's Landing, you steal from the Queen Regent.
I didn't mean...
Did you know about this? Sarah's been stealing wine. From Cersei, no less.
No, my lady. It doesn't sound like something Sarah would do.
Is that so?
I had no idea.
Really? Half the servants in the keep are talking about it, but somehow you're in the dark? I'm sorry. I shouldn't get so flustered. It's just... I need order in my household. Until I'm married to Tommen, I can't afford any more mistakes. I have no choice but to make changes among my handmaidens. Tommen's garden party, Mira. What were you thinking? I can't believe you'd be so irresponsible. I expected better of you.
I had urgent business there, my lady. People were counting on me. Otherwise, I would never have disobeyed you.
I'm sure you had your reasons, Mira. You always do. At least you're honest about it. Sarah's been saying some damning things about you, Mira. I suspect in an effort to save her own neck.
My lady, please!
You've said enough. One of you must answer for this. Sarah says you used her to get you into the party. You've been with me a long time, Mira. When I'm queen, I'll need people I can count on. Please, tell me this isn't true.
Please, Mira. I don't deserve to lose my position for this.
Sneaking me into the party was Sarah's idea.
You liar! Lady Marjorie, please!
Let her speak.
She forced me to come with her.
Mira! How could you? I trusted you, and you betrayed me!
You brought this on yourself, Sarah. I told you what would happen if we disobeyed Lady Marjorie.
But it was you who disobeyed her! You deceitful, treacherous!
One day all of this will catch up to you, Mira. You'll end up with a knife in your back or your head on a spike. And when that day comes, I'll pray to the Seven for your soul.
That's enough, Sarah. Consider yourself dismissed from my service.
But my lady...
I said enough. Get out of my sight before you make things worse. Oh, such a sweet girl when she came to us. Why would she lie to me like that? Why would she betray my trust? Perhaps I did something to turn her against me.
She lied about her name, about who she was. Her whole life is dishonest. The only wonder is that we didn't see it sooner.
Oh, I suppose you're right. For all the trouble you've brought, I'm glad you came to me. I think of you as more than just my handmaiden. You're a friend. An ally, even.
You've always been so kind to me. I think of you as a sister.
And you'll always have a sister's love from me.
Thank you, Lady Marjorie.
I have to distance myself from you for a time.
What? Why?
There are rumors circulating. Stupid lies about you and a murdered Lannister guard. but stupid lies can be dangerous. I can't be associated with this or with you until you put it to rest. I hope you understand. When I'm queen, I can help you again. Maybe we can help each other. Until then, be careful, Mira. And goodbye.
They're right behind us. Less than half a league.
Seems you were right.
I know that snot-nosed bastard Griff. He was sent to kill me, not Roderick. He wouldn't run home to his father without trying again. Listen close! I want the road surrounded. Ride hard for Ironwrath, and don't turn back. If this goes to hell, they'll need to know about Roderick.
Yeah!
Lay low and be ready to strike the moment I give the order.
And what order is that, Asher?
Paint the road with their blood!
Seven Hells!
Take them!
Yeah! Kill the quarterstaff!
No, Griff!
Oh, he's a bloody coward.
Yeah, your brother was the coward. You should have seen him squeal. That was when Griff gutted him like a pig!
My lord!
We're going to kill them all for this.
Roderick.
I wish I had known him, Asher. I'll never get to drink with him, fight by his side. Complain about what an ass his little brother is.
Roderick was everything that I'm not. He was shrewd where I'm reckless. He was just.
Roderick, he kept this house together through sheer force of will. And my brother was a true lord.
They'll sing songs about him someday. But you're the lord here now, like it or not, by the laws of your land. And to these men, you've more than proven yourself.
I'll do what I have to. Till every last Whitehill is dead. After that, we'll see.
Fair enough.
My lord, forgive me, but Lud Whitehill will be on the move.
Let's move!
Yeah!
Asher. How could this happen? It makes no sense.
He died a hero.
Gregor was a hero. Ethan was a hero. Now Roderick? It means nothing to me.
It was his sacrifice that enabled us to escape.
The last time I saw him, I stormed out of the room.
Talia, mother. Listen to me. We don't dare take time to mourn. Not yet.
Lud is sure to move quickly now. He could be at our gates before nightfall. But there's hope yet! I've brought help! Warriors from across the narrow sea! With no equal in Westeros!
Whatever their skill, they are hardly an army.
My lady, I've seen them in battle twice now. And I've seen Asher lead them. They're a force to be reckoned with, and they'll be more than equal to whatever Lud can muster.
How can you say that? We've already lost.
What are you talking about?
Ramsay Snow. He came here. He set terms of war. He said the last house standing wins.
And with the Lord of House Forrester dead.
Lady Elena's not wrong. By Ramsay's term, this war's lost the moment the Boltons learn of this.
Oh, fuck Ramsay Snow. Fuck the Boltons! This war is not over until I say it is!
Asher will lead us!
Asher is our lord!
Asher. I wish this were a happier occasion, but...
This sword has been held by a Forrester lord for centuries. Now, it is yours. All hail Asher Forrester, Lord of Ironwrath, defender of the Ironwood Groves.
My father never trained me to be a lord. This was supposed to be Roderick's sword, but I was trained to fight. And by the gods, I will defend my father's house to the last breath. House Forrester will prevail this day!
He's lying! Look at him. He's a crow. He wasn't sent here by anyone. Never seen a crow this far north of the wall. Must be a deserter. I don't trust fucking deserters. And you're traveling with a wildling. All the more reason not to trust you.
We're not your enemy.
Says the man who wounded my bear, who came here uninvited. I could have killed you out there, as easily then as I could now.
He's a warg.
The bear likes your kind even less than I do, so I suggest you shut your mouth. Your blade pierced his shoulder, and I felt the pain as if it were mine. You couldn't possibly understand what that's like. But I could make you understand.
Enough, Jocera. He claims to serve House Forrester. Anyone could say as much. What proof do you have? If you'd have us believe it's not a lie.
I was given this by Talia Forrester before I left. It's the Forrester sigil, made from ironwood.
Harida Is.
You trust this crow?
That necklace is Forester Ironwood. No one else could craft it as well.
My friend is wounded.
He won't live long without our help. Hi, Vis.
Wait! Where are you taking him?
Who is this girl? Is she a prisoner? Why else would you be traveling with a wildling?
I promised to protect her.
A wildling girl?
I swore nothing bad would happen to her.
I told you we couldn't trust him.
My name is Elsera Snow. This is my brother, Josra.
What is this place?
A refuge against the forces of darkness during the long night. A place of great power to those who know how to use it. I assume that's why you're here.
You're a long way from home, aren't you? There must be a reason you've come all this way.
We need whatever help you can offer. Ever since Lord Gregor fell at the Twins, the White Hills have...
What do you mean? Since Lord Gregor fell?
Lord Gregor was slain at the Twins months ago. Betrayed by Walder Frey. You didn't know? Of course. How could you?
He has no idea who we are.
Why would he?
You're right. He's just a messenger. All he did was use some ironwood necklace they gave him. Why should we trust him with anything? They clearly didn't. Otherwise, he would know.
Lord Gregor was willing to trust me. If he was, then you can too.
He wasn't the best judge of character.
Perhaps Lord Gregor never told anyone.
I wouldn't be surprised. Better to hide his shame where no one could find out. Whites!
Gregor went send and Bjornen!
What about them?
Hiftonese!
What? No! Let me go!
Did they teach you to fight at Castle Black? I hope they did. Otherwise, you're likely to die.
I can handle whites. I fought the dead before.
Your confidence will get you killed.
This place is evil, Garrett. I can feel it. There's something wrong with these people. Those warriors. They're not normal free folk. Not like any I've ever seen.
Ready?
Aye.
Lady Mira, wait!
Tom, what is it?
Guards, they're searching your room.
Break it down!
Search the place!
They're coming after us for the murder.
Shit! The knife is in there.
We should have gotten rid of that ages ago. Come on, we can't stay here.
What's going on, Tom? Lady Marjorie said she'd heard rumours about me.
It's all over the keep, m'lady. They're saying you take Lannister men to your bed and murder them in their sleep.
What? That's ridiculous.
It'd be ridiculous, m'lady, if soldiers weren't smashing in your door. They're saying you killed that Lannister guard. There's more. Someone sent the captain of the guard a message about you. Dropped off at the guardhouse. Anonymously.
You mean someone's plotting against me? Who? Who sent the message?
No seal, m'lady. No sign, neither. Whoever's behind this, they're making their move now. If those guards catch you, if they catch us... We've got to stay close to Lady Marjorie. They won't touch us if we're with her. She'll protect us.
Lady Marjorie can't help us. Not now.
What? Why not?
She just can't.
Then we've had it, Lady Mira.
Calm down. Panicking isn't going to help.
Those guards won't stop until they find someone for Damien's death. What are we going to do, Lady Mira? How are we getting out of this one?
I have to get out of the keep, or I'm done for.
You, my lady? We're in this together, like it or not. But I don't know how to aid you now. Tell me and I'll help you. Whatever it is, we can't stay here.
Things are too dangerous for me here, Tom. I need to get back to Ironwrath.
There's a collier store by the river gate, on Muddy Way. The owners are like family. You'll be safe. From there, we can get you out of King's Landing.
Who's there?
Shout yourself, or it'll be worse for you.
Get to the colliers. Tell Godwin I sent you. Goodbye, Lady Mira.
The coal boy? Take him!
Your sister said he was building an army. We can thank Mira, it's not larger. But we'll lose if we go up against that.
He doesn't expect us to. He's trying to frighten us into surrender. I want every bolt aimed at Lord Whitehill the moment he appears.
Ryan!
Crossbows up!
Asher Forrester! Show your face, boy!
Ryan!
He's frightened, Father.
Anya!
Well, Lord, you must not have much faith in this army of yours if you feel the need to hide by my little brother.
You mistake me, Forrester. Ryan is here for your protection, to stop you from being stupid. You see, I'm here to end this once and for all. You got your little revenge on my men, but it's time you listen to reason. I could ram your gates down and kill every last one of you. Or we could end the bloodshed here and now. This war is over, Asher. It ended the moment Roderick fell. By Ramsay's rules, I'm the victor here. This will all be mine now. One way or another.
My brother's death is on your hands! Believe me, the bloodshed has only begun.
Do you know what? We've spilled so much Forrester blood already, Asher. You're the one who's missed all the fun.
Let's put all this ugliness behind us. I'm willing to talk terms of your surrender.
Surrender?
Open your halls and bend the knee as my bannermen. You continue to produce ironwood under my supervision, of course. And you will join your house to mine for all to see by wedding my Gwyn.
Well, fuck me.
Asher, you can't!
It's rather generous terms, actually.
And if I tell you to go fuck yourself?
Look at my fucking army! If you want to die, I'm more than happy to oblige! I would just as happily kill you all and be done with it. But I'm very generously giving you a way to keep your bloody lives. Oh, one last thing. As a show of my goodwill, I've brought home the body of your lord. Your brother was too stubborn to know when it was over.
Roderick, let me see him. I want to see my brother.
I'm sure your people will be relieved to keep their lives.
We'll never bend the knee to a fucking White Hill.
You will. Unless you want to end up like Roderick here. You have an hour. I'll be waiting in my camp.
I'm sorry, little brother.
I've buried too many sons.
You deserved more days than what you were given, brother. And a better death than this. The world is colder for your passing.
Forgive me, I just... Perhaps the time has come to truly let this bloodshed end. We simply accept. We bow our heads and Asher marries Gwyn.
Craven!
It's not the worst terms I've ever heard.
I can't bow my head to the fucking White Hills after all they've done. I may have loved Gwyn, but... No, not like this.
Even if we accepted, I somehow doubt Lud would keep you alive once Gwyn's produced an heir.
There will be no marriage. If we bow our heads now, we'll always be his slaves.
We have to kill them, Asher.
Aye, piss on surrender. Let's ride out and kill them all.
Aye. We ride for war!
We ride! Spill their blood! Believe me, I want to kill every last fucking one of them.
But we just don't have the numbers.
Unless we take them on our terms, inside our walls. Lord rules that house with an iron fist. His sons, his bannermen, do nothing without his say-so. There may be 500 men outside that wall. Without Lord at the lead...
They'll scatter like chickens with their heads cut off.
That's good, but how? Lud will not simply cast aside his men and offer his neck.
Such a task is easily said, but Lud is wary.
Simple. We tell Lud exactly what he wants to hear. We invite him inside to celebrate and drink to our union.
And then?
Then an ambush. Your pit fighters strike from the shadows.
No, an ambush is too chaotic. Things could go badly quickly. Lud could escape.
There's another way. Poison. In his wine.
A woman's weapon.
Yes, and a good one. Lethal and direct.
Either plan is a high risk. We only lure Lud inside if the whole family is there to sell it. Talia and Ryan will both be in danger.
I'll be there, Roiland. I'll pour the wine myself.
Poison is dog shit. You're here for revenge. You want him to choke on your blade, not his vomit.
But in ambush, there's no way to control. Everything could go wrong.
Poison is targeted. Lud will be the first to fall.
I'm sure I have such a toxin in my stores.
No. I came here to wet my sword in Westerosi blood. It's what you promised us.
We must make a tactical decision, my lord. Carefully, but quickly.
These are the only options on the table.
Asher is our lord now. The command is yours to give.
I understand what's at stake. But poison is the surest way to see Lord dead.
Then we have a plan.
Whatever happens to me, I need you to get Ryan out alive. As soon as we move on, Lord.
Not a problem. You know you're the only family I've ever had. That makes Ryan my brother, too.
I won't forget this.
I've forgotten the number of times I've heard you say that.
I've said that before.
We will avenge Roderick's death tonight, whatever it takes.
Send word to Lud. We'll drink this night to the prosperous future of our united houses.
She's left the keep! Search the area!
Lady Mira!
There she is! Take her!
What's all this?
Lord Morgren, how lovely to run into you.
Mira Forrester, you're coming with us.
My good sirs, there's no need for that. Surely you have more dangerous criminals to deal with than Lady Marjorie's handmaiden.
We have orders from Captain Lucan
to... Let me worry about Lucan. You worry about buying yourselves a few tankards. On me. Thank you for keeping our city safe. Can I take you somewhere, Lady Mira?
The Rivergate. Thank you.
The Rivergate! Quick as you can! What's going on, Mira? Is there a problem? Maybe I can help.
Minor trouble, Lord Morgren. Nothing I can't deal with.
Of course, I never doubted that. Although those guards did seem quite intent on dragging you off. Clearly you've made powerful enemies here in King's Landing. Although, you've made short work of one of them, at least. I hear Lord Andros has found a home in the Black Cells. I'm impressed. It seems he took on the wrong handmaiden and lost.
Andros was just the beginning. I plan to destroy anyone in my way.
Of course, now that you've gotten rid of my biggest competitor, all kinds of opportunities have opened up. particularly in your part of the Seven Kingdoms. The Ironwood market is wide open. A lot of gold to be made.
And I plan to take full advantage.
A bold claim for a handmaiden on the run from the guard. You're clever, Mira. Getting that decree from Tyrion's chambers, I still wonder how you managed such a feat. Of course, I knew you'd be a problem when we first met. Imagine, a handmaiden stealing the crown's Ironwood contract from under my nose. That's why I bribed that Lannister guard to kill you. Don't look so surprised. You must have known you'd become a target sooner or later.
I knew it. I never should have trusted you.
Of course not. You should never trust anyone in King's Landing. That might have been your only mistake, but a costly one. After Lud takes Ironwrath, he and I will control the Ironwood trade entirely. You've been very helpful, Mira, but it's time to get you out of the way. Can't have you complicating things.
You're making a mistake, Morgrin. Lud will turn on you the first chance he gets. You're a fool if you don't see that.
Tell me, Mira. Who is the fool here? You or I?
We've arrived.
Now get out of my fucking litter!
Lucan, fancy coming across you here. I seem to have found something you're looking for.
That you have, my lord. I've been searching for this murderer a long time. Finally, I got her.
You don't need to do this, Lucan. Whatever you think you know, we can work something out.
Shut your liar's mouth. It's time you answered for your crimes.
Take her to the cells. Chin up, Mira. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, the headsman will be quick.
Forgive my brother's temper. It's said over time wargs adopt the traits of their animal. And your news was unexpected. You see, Gregor Forrester was our father, and we are his bastards. I doubt anyone knows. It was his dark secret, and he feared his family would find out.
That's why you're here, isn't it?
I suppose. Jolsera would say he banished us to hide his shame. But I like to think it's because he knew what we were. That he was protecting us in his own way. We thought one day Gregor would come and see everything we've built. But instead it was you. You are the first to arrive. It must have been a difficult journey. Few try, and fewer still live to tell about it.
I wouldn't have made it alone. I had help from my friend, Cotter, and Sylvie.
But they were following your lead. You were the one who was sent by House Forrester. Our father entrusted us with protecting the Northgrove. That has always been our purpose. But we've learned there's a power here, Garrett. A power we've only just begun to understand. Winter is coming, and we haven't much time.
Gregor Venfjond and Bjorn Sager Ven. Svealod Mopre Befastan.
Thank you.
Did you know him? Maybe I'm wrong, but you keep looking at him.
He was my friend. His name was Finn.
He was here because of me. I let him join when we left Castle Black.
That was his choice. It's not your fault.
Now his watch has ended.
You fought well for a crow.
I saved your life.
I wouldn't go that far. Although I admit you can fight. Maybe they did teach you something at Castle Black.
Is that your way of thanking me?
Maybe I was wrong about you. We'll see. Killing them, I don't mind. It's the burning that stays with you. You'll never forget that stench.
Did you see what they just did? They don't care about their own.
My sister has trained them well. Emotion is a weakness, according to her.
There's something off about them. I'm not sure what.
They've been trained to fight. Nothing else matters but that. They're more my sister's doing, not mine.
The whites grow bolder by the day. Ever since the wildling tribes went south with Man's raider.
Are you all right? You don't look well.
It's nothing. I'm fine. I should return to the village. Fulgorn Vysenir. Did you not hear me? Fulgorin! Suna!
What?
Wait! Fulgorin Vysenir.
You're losing control. What was that?
It's blood magic. The more she uses it, the weaker she becomes. And they can sense it. Elsara's a fool to keep taking these risks. One day, they'll kill us all if we're not careful.
There must be something you can do to stop her.
She is convinced her blood magic is the only way to protect the North Grove. That her warriors are the answer. But she can't control it. I worry about her. It's more dangerous than she knows. She was right about one thing, though. The whites are growing bolder. And the worst is yet to come. Now that my father's dead, there's no reason to stay. That's why he sent you, isn't it? To bring us back to Ironwrath. To crush our enemies south of the wall.
You're right. House Forrester needs our help. We could return south.
Think of what we could do. I'm sure we could convince Elsara to join us. You said you needed our help. This is our chance to do something about it.
Thank you. Where's Sylvie?
Never trust a fucking wildling.
Like they didn't make it to the block. Oh, rats. They're everywhere in King's Landing. Jailer! Please!
Shut it!
Please come here! I wonder if I can pry it loose. How strong are these bars? I wonder what she's done. Hello? Excuse me?
What do you want? Can you get me out of here? Because if not, I don't want to know.
Hey, no talking!
Jailer! Jailer, come over here!
Oh, don't you start again.
Why don't you come here for a moment? We can have a little chat about it.
Gods, woman, I said shut it! Or I will come in there, and you won't like what happens.
Well, what do you want then? Tell me! Please! I'll do anything. Just tell me! Ugh, bastard! Before the day's over, they'll take us straight to the block. So don't give me that look. You can leave the judgment to the Father, whatever gods you believe in.
I don't judge you. We've all done things we're not proud of.
I have a son. A little baby boy. I think of the smell of his skin. His tuft of brown hair. There is nothing I wouldn't do. Nothing! Just to hold him again. That's what getting out of here means to me. What would you do in my place? I'll never see him again. There's nothing to be done. My lord, please, please take me out of here!
Mira, making friends already, I see.
Be quick. We'll be coming back for her next.
For your trouble.
Oh, no, no.
Come on, you!
No! No! Please! Wait! Wait! No! Get off!
Shut
me!
Your fucking mouth!
They'll be here for you soon. You don't have much time.
Enough! I've come to talk.
I've come to make you an offer.
I was thinking about what you said, and I've come to the conclusion you're right.
Lud will likely betray me the first chance he gets, and I realized I'd overlooked something of great value.
Your name. I want you as my wife.
your wooing in cells. I'm new to courting, but I imagined less violence and intimidation.
Wars are won and lost in the marriage bed, Mira. Kingdoms too. And I want my own kingdom. I'll start with an old and noble house, with a keep like Ironwrath. It may not be the grandest castle in Westeros, but it's a start.
My family would never allow it. If you go anywhere near Forrester lands, my brothers will kill you.
That might be difficult for them. Two of your brothers are already dead. That idiot Lud will take care of the rest. One way or another. And it won't take me long to get rid of the harebrained fool myself. I'm sorry, Mira. None of your family will survive. Ironwrath will fall to you. And through marriage, it will become mine. A holdfast in the north can only help my ambitions.
Until I cut your throat in your sleep.
Doubtless you'd try, given half the chance. But you won't be. It's fitting our betrothal begins in a cell. I'd say it's a perfect symbol for the rest of your life.
You plan to keep me locked up?
Well, perhaps not literally. If you play your part and produce my heirs. The murder of a Lannister guard can't go unpunished. But I can get you out of here, Mira. One word from me, that coal boy takes your place on the block.
Tom!
All you have to do is agree to marry me. You'll give up your power. You'll give up your ancestral home. But you'll be alive. So, Mira, what do you say? Good.
She won't get far. Not out here.
Sylvie!
He's my brother! I wasn't finished!
When you're finished here, come see me. There's something I must show you.
I don't trust these people, Garrett. Which is why I had to see Cotter. He's not well. And he won't live much longer.
I need to see him. Is he in there?
There's a reason I wanted to talk to you. I need you to do something for me. I didn't want him to suffer anymore, Garrett. Just to ease his pain, but... That's when they found me. The Nightshade. I need you to be the one to end his suffering.
But...
It's our way, Garrett. You have to feed it to him. I'm trusting you to do this, Garrett. You're the only one who can.
Are you sure this is what Cotter would want?
I know he would. We'd never let free folk suffer. You'll see. He's in so much pain.
I did everything within my power to help your friend. But I'm afraid it's too late. Nothing can save him now.
Sylvie told me.
Nightshade? What are you going to do with that? You realize it's deadly. And has no place in here.
This is for Cotter.
You can't give him that. I don't know what that wildling told you. But that will kill him and taint his blood.
Garrett. Garrett, is that you?
It's me, Cotter. I'm here.
Where's Sylvie? I want to see her. Where is she? There's something happened to her.
Don't worry. She's right outside. She sent me to help you.
I thought they took her away.
Remember your promise, Garrett.
You have to protect Sylvie. Ah.
Cotter.
I can't bear it anymore.
He's been incredibly brave. A lesser man would have died days ago. But I suppose you already knew that about him.
This wasn't supposed to happen. I always thought he'd be here, fighting by my side.
But now you can use his death to give his life meaning. This was always intended for my father. It's a sacred symbol of the power of the North Grove. Forged from iron, the handle made with ironwood from this very tree. In my father's absence, you speak for House Forrester. It seems only right that you should have this now. You're here for a reason, Garrett. It's no accident they sent you.
I promise. I'll make Lord Forrester proud.
I know you'll do what's necessary. Your friend is dying, but his life is too valuable to waste. Give me his heart, his beating heart, and his death can have meaning. We can use it for a greater purpose, Garrett. An ancient ritual to help harness the power of the North Grove.
But...
we must do this, Garrett. I fear what might happen if we don't.
Why me? Can't you do it yourself?
Not alone. I'm far too weak. You saw what happened after the fight. My warriors, they're pulling away. Please, I need you to do this. For me, for the North Grove.
I'm ready.
Garrett. I can't take it any longer.
End his suffering. Use his life to make us strong, Garrett. Give him that poison, and his blood will be useless. Let us use his blood to give us strength.
I'll do it. For the North Grove.
I knew I could count on you, Garrett. Use a dagger to open his chest. We need his heart. Now grab his heart, quickly, while his blood still pulses through it. Now bring it here. Squeeze the blood into the fire. While it's still warm,
Thank you, Garrett. I know it was difficult, but you did the right thing. Now we must burn the body.
In the name of the King, I hereby sentence you to death. Get over there! This boy has been charged with murdering a loyal servant of the King. Who here bears witness to his crimes?
My betrothed can speak to them.
Is this true, my lady?
My lady!
Then in the name of the King, I sentence you to die.
Lady Mira, please! Please! This isn't right! Help me!
Come along, Mira. I have a busy day ahead.
The wine is ready. Your sister will pour. When they're all seated, you give the signal.
Remember, no matter how much they might provoke you, we must let them think they've won. That's them. Here we go.
Gwyn!
Clever. Send the girl first. Don't let her play with your head, little brother.
Lady Forrester. My apologies for arriving unannounced. I was hoping I might have a word in private with Asher. I think we can agree these are not ideal circumstances.
Agreed.
But these are the circumstances we find ourselves in. I know how you must feel, Asher. What your family has suffered, it's unimaginable. Which is why the bloodshed must stop.
I agreed to your father's terms, didn't I?
You did. But I know you, Asher. You're not the one to roll over so easily. You don't like being pushed into a corner.
I don't need your sympathy. I agreed to your father's terms, that's all there is to say.
I wish I could believe that, but I know you too well. You have to understand. I've risked everything to bring peace between our houses. To meet with Roderick in secret. To tell him of the traitor within these very walls. To make sure no harm came to Ryan as our ward. All while persuading my father the bloodshed would end if we were to wed. I have no ulterior motive, no hidden agenda, just peace. Once and for all.
I trust you, Gwyn.
I know you've lost a lot, and... and I'm sorry. But things will get better. Truth be told, my father's scared of you.
Is he?
With Roderick, he knew who and what he was dealing with. But you, he thinks you're dangerous. You proved as much when you attacked his men.
They came after us.
I know. And that's all in the past now, I promise. We can make this work, Asher. This is our one chance.
Together we can control the future of our houses. Just promise me, when my father and brother walk through that door, nothing will happen that could threaten that future. Our future. I need your assurance. Nothing will happen.
I promise. Nothing will happen.
Thank you, Asher. I knew I could trust you.
Sorry to intrude, my lord. But Lady Forrester is in need of your help.
Of course.
I should go. Thank you, Asher.
What help does my mother need?
Sorry, my lord, it's all that came to mind. But we have everything in place. How should we proceed?
Ready the poison.
Consider it done, my lord.
Elissa, I'm sorry it's come to this, but at least it's done.
Where's my son?
Right to it, then.
Mother!
Oh, my baby. Oh, my baby.
Enough blubbering. You can have him back when we've hammered out the details of your surrender.
Lord Whitehill.
Asher! Now, who'd ever have imagined this? You welcoming me into your hall to drink your wine and call me father. I thought I'd see the last of you when Gregor shipped you off to the other side of the bloody world.
Let's get on with this.
What's the hurry? We'll be spending the rest of our lives together. As family.
You're not my family, Lord.
And you'll never be mine! If I wasn't so bloody soft-hearted...
Father, please. I know this isn't easy, but it's right.
Would you like to sit down, Lord Whitehill?
Aye. And get me something to drink. I'm bloody parched.
Talia! Why won't you fetch the wine for his lordship?
We thought you'd like to sit here, Lord Whitehill.
I'll sit there. Thank you very much. In the Lord's chair. It's not like your father wanted your worthless arse in it.
It's just a chair. By all means, sit in it if it makes you feel important.
What? How dare you? You think you have any power here? What'll it take for you to learn to show respect? How many more foresters do I have to kill?
Calm down, Father. Asher's been amongst sellswords so long, he's forgotten how to behave.
Teach him some manners, then.
So, Lord Forrester, you made your way as a sellsword out there, did you? Hey, a little rape, a little murder, anything for the right price. And your family must be so proud, and all those bed slaves a sellsword must enjoy across a narrow sea. Ah, I can't imagine how my sister will be able to please you.
And you set back on a horse when we last drew swords. But your family will sing about that for years.
You've quite the mouth on you, Forrester. How'd you like me to shove my sword down it?
Not so much.
Enough bloody nattering! Sit the hell down, Griff, and let's drink!
Toast. We should make a toast.
Aye.
What shall we toast to?
Come on then. Let's hear it.
Don't make me sit here waiting to drink.
To Gwyn, my betrothed.
Without you, none of this could happen.
To Gwyn!
No. This isn't right. You first, then me. In the way of the North. Come, Forrester. Let's drink together as lords of our houses.
Let me. Let it be you and I who seal this bond. For our houses, for our children.
No! Fucking foresters! I knew you weren't to be trusted!
They tried to poison him!
Asha, how could you?
I showed mercy! I gave you my daughter!
Goodbye, Asha.
Safety.
Of course.
But I won't abandon you, not again.
Please, Mother.
Over yet!
To Asha!
A long way to die. Let's see you live up to your reputation. From ice. My lord, we have to get you out of here. I'll be damned if I let another lord die on my watch.
can't run.
You must survive, Asher. For the house. For all of us.
Go! Now!
What you did was right.
I did what I had to do.
I'll let you light the pyre. Your arrival has changed everything. Even though we've been preparing for it all our lives. Now we don't have much time. We were sent here for a reason. To protect the North Grove. Winter is coming. And we have a role to play in the war to come.
Our father never would have wanted us to stand by and see House Forrester fall. Not while we can still do something about it.
It's too late to reach Ironwrath. It may already be lost. You know protecting the North Grove is the right thing to do. Those were Gregor's last words.
They sent you. You should decide.
I will respect Lord Gregor's dying words. The North Grove will never be lost while we breathe. We will defend it.
Asha?
My lord. We haven't much time. They may have won this battle, but they will not win the war.